the 2024-25 Toronto Maple Leaf season and the Scotiabank home opener. And now we welcome your Toronto Maple Leafs, your medical and performance staff. Your equipment staff. And your coaching staff. Video coordinator and statistical analysis, Jordan Bean. Video and coaching coordinator, Sam Kim. Goaltending coach, Curtis Sanford. Assistant coach, Mike Van Ryn. Assistant coach, Mark Savard. Associate coach, Lane Lambert. And the head coach of your Toronto Maple Leafs, Craig Berube. Not dressed for tonight's game, from Gävle, Sweden, number 19, Kalle Järnkrå. From the Palm, Manitoba, number 24, Connor Dewar. From Kirkkonummi, Finland, number 28, Jani Hakanpää. From Alton, Illinois, number 36, Dakota Mervis. From Kristianstad, Sweden, number 37, Timothy Liljegren. From Vancouver, British Columbia, number 39, Fraser Minton. From Moncton, New Brunswick, number 51, Philip Myers. From St. Louis, Missouri, number 60, Joseph Wall. And not present for tonight's game due to illness, from Oakville, Ontario, number 91, alternate captain, John Tavares. And now, your Toronto Maple Leafs. From Laval, Quebec, number 2, Simon Benoit. From Toronto, Ontario, number 8, Chris Tanev. From Toronto, Ontario, number 11, Max Domi. From Kitchener, Ontario, number 18, Stephen Lawrence. From Eau Claire, Wisconsin, number 22, Jake McCabe. From Phoenix, Arizona, number 23, Matthew Nye. From Thorold, Ontario, number 25, Connor Timmins. From Vosterö, Sweden, number 29, Pontus Holmberg. From Järfalla, Sweden, number 35, Dennis Hildeby. From Jackson, New Jersey, number 41, Anthony Stolarz. From Yurkov, Czechia, number 64, David Kampf. From New Canaan, Connecticut, number 67, Max Pacioretty. From Wainwright, Alberta, number 74, Bobby McMahon. from Winnipeg, Manitoba, number 75, Ryan Reeves. From Stockholm, Sweden, number 88, William Nylander. From Arcadia, California, number 89, Nick Robertson. And from Tingsryd, Sweden, number 95, Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Your captains, from Thornhill, Ontario, number 16, alternate captain, Mitch Marner. From Vancouver, British Columbia, number 44, alternate captain, Morgan Riley. And from Scottsdale, Arizona, the 26th captain of your Toronto Maple Leafs, number 34, Austin Matthews. Fans, your 2024-25 Toronto Maple Leafs. Please welcome tonight's opponent, the Pittsburgh Penguins.
There's the Penguins, Sidney Crosby, 20 season in, and he still moves the needle. At the morning skate today, you could hear some fans who were probably too young to remember his last Stanley Cup in 2017 shouting, Crosby, Crosby, 20 seasons of being one of the faces of the game, 20 seasons of being one of the marquee attractions on Hockey Night in Canada.
Crosby lets it go back, Tarnstrom shoots, Crosby has it, he scores!
Whitman on the call back in 2005. 18 seasons, Crosby's been the Penguins' captain. Season number one for Austin Matthews here in Toronto. Crosby said this morning, it's important to continue to be yourself. Matthews has talked about how he's learned over time how much weight his voice and presence has. Morgan Riley's watched him evolve from his rookie year, said he's pretty humbled, all things considered, that he would never view himself simply as someone who had just become captain. But he's understanding his influence, not only within his team, but the fan base as well. A home crowd full of hope once again as we get set for O Canada and the Star-Spangled Banner.
Would you please rise if you're able to? Remove your hats and join Natalie Morris in the singing of our national anthems. Oh.